Alright.
Alright. Alright.
Yeah, I never told anybody I started rapping. I never told anybody I started rapping.
The 90s.
1995 is the vibe, and I'm feeling so alive.
Put the hammer down.
I kept it quiet undercover. I've been on the second page, not kidding, like the rubber broke. Spitting acidic storms of bars that make other rappers shudder and choke. So, this the beginning of my path, peep the talent. But I got a multi sounded palette and the hunger to last forever. Vendetta is yin and yang, got a sound for everything. Feeling the vibe and kicking it slow. Or sometimes, I wanna murder the track and live and quickly slaughter every letter. So, yeah, that's what I've been on. Been on. Working till the break of dawn, just to create a musical spawn. I'm the king of you the pawn. The second I'm on a record, I'm gone. The record lasts for eons. That's from the beyond. Beyond. That's from the beyond. The record lasts for eons. Yeah. That shit's from the beyond.
The beyonder.
I never told anybody I started rapping. I never told anybody I started rapping. 1995 is the vibe, and I'm feeling so alive. I never told anybody I started rapping. I never told anybody I started rapping. 1995 is the vibe, and I'm feeling so alive. You're forever a follower like a shadow. I'm cooling down, your lane burns with cold flow like aloe. My cup is always full of hope, yours seems to be shallow. I'm a Libra, so you know I'm always keeping the balance. Never had allowance, never had a call for a birthday. Never ever was able to attest for what the words say. I'm hungry and thirsty for music, like waiting for albums at midnight on Thursday or Thursday. Cause I'm bringing the light in the battle. Ignite the fire and clash the steel to the metal. I never settle, I bust my ass every day. Of course, like Eeyore and Winnie the Pooh. Just like Thanos, I'm taking pleasure in defeating your crew. Haters keep talking and all I hear is beats. Now this an homage to the NYC streets. The 90s, built bone on the beat. Rest in peace to Big L. What a shame, what a story to tell. Well, I guess I'm trying to keep it moving. Moving like the planets, I don't understand the rush. Everybody nowadays seem to be in a hurry to point A, B, C, and D until they end up back home.
End up back home.
Lazy from the head to the feet. Angry at another human and reading the latest tweet. Take me back to 1995.
Daga Beatmaker.